Wait, he's not the imposter?
Never has been.